dreamliner there. Now, we've learned more today about how the relationship between big technology firms and the US government. Apple says that over 6 months it received between 4,000 and 5,000 requests for information about customer accounts, phones, and other devices. Well, Samira is saying is that the New York Stock Exchange for a similar